I just got an invitation through the mails. Your presence requested this evening. It's formal, a top hat, a white tie, and tails. Nothing now could take the wind out of my sails. Because I'm invited to step out this evening with top hat and white tie and tails. I'm putting on my top hat, tying up my white tie, brushing off my tails. I'm doing up my shirt front, putting in the shirt studs, polishing my nails. I'm stepping out, my dear, to breathe an atmosphere that simply reeks with class. And I trust that you'll excuse my dust when I step on the gas. Or I'll be there, putting down my top hat, busting up my white tie.
Check out those jazz hands, ladies and gentlemen. Wow, that was amazing. Fantastic. Well done, you both. That was absolutely brilliant. Great job. Are you going to be keeping the top hat and tails forever more now, do you think?
No.
No. I don't know why, because it was...
One night only.
Just for one night only. Well, it's all for a good cause. Did you enjoy that?
Oh, very much so, but it's just a blur.
It's just a blur now, is it? And it's a lot of work, isn't it, to rehearse, and then it's just gone in 2 minutes. But, well, let's see what the judges have got to say, see if they enjoyed it as well.
If you're lucky, you might do it again.
Yeah, you never know.
Okay.
Dance off.
Wendy, can we hear from you?
That was one fantastic foxtrot. Your holds were great, your kicks were great, it just flowed so well. The whole thing looked great. Well done.
Carolyn.
Loved the jazz hands at the end. I do like a bit of jazz hands, if I'm honest. Your leg extensions were lovely when you were kicking. You were both so in sync with each other when you were out of hold doing the movement. Your footwork when you were in hold was just spot on. You were just, it was very well done. Good, great work.
Good job.
Superb, great comments. Now Bruce.
Well, I know how difficult that is, and John was on his toes all the way through that. That was superb to see. And you used the whole of the dance floor beautifully. It was elegance, and it was sophistication. Excellent. Well done.
Well done. And lastly, Mary?
John, you're a lorry driver. Did you rehearse in the cab? Because you covered the whole of the floor, it was from one side to the other. How you rehearsed in the cab, I do not know, but never mind. It was, as they all say, sophistication, elegance, the leg extensions, the arm extensions, the whole thing. It was just Fred and Ginger. It was just really, really good, really good.
Okay. And the scores on the doors are, Wendy...
Nine.
Carolyn?
Ten!
The first ten of the evening. Bruce? Eight.
Eight.
Boo. When is an eight
get him off the stage. Get him off the stage.
Mary?
Ten!
Fantastic.
Well done, guys. You've got to be pleased with that. Are you happy? Yes, well done. Let's hear it one more time for our Foxtrotting couple, Morag and John.